right there. Okay. How's that? Oh wait, I should put the game back on. Quite a little up the game sound too. Guy, though, to be honest, I don't like loud. I'm gonna do this quest real quick and then I'll come back. Okay, this seems pretty.
What are we transmuting this time?
Juicy.
I'll go with this.
I just raised the volume on OBS. That's about it.
Is it here you are?
My mic? It's probably because my mic is shit, to be honest. I'm just using a headset.
Oh, what would you like to say?
I can just raise it to max. And I just talk really quiet, so I don't know what to,
Oh, what would you like to sell? Is it all thing? Oh, what would you like to buy? Is it leisure doing business?
I actually got two mics. I'm just too lazy to send them up, because I'm not a streamer. And now I'm distracted. I did a save. I got two good mics, but I don't just... Oh, wait. Stupid.
Here's what I've turned up.
That's good.
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Everything else is bad. I'm not even gonna do that quest, because it's all the way back in the freaking... I gotta be the Shadow Wave Streamer. Oh, yes. Damage. Okay, cool. I wanna be the streamer! I wanna stream more, actually, though. Maybe tomorrow I'll set up my mics and try to do like a better stream. But I wasn't even gonna use a mic on this one, I just decided to do it last minute. This movement destroys my hands. I'm gonna get my new controller tomorrow, hopefully. Makes it a little easier. I wanna be the streamer, me! I want to do a lot more Street Fighter streams. Farm so far. Hopefully I can keep this momentum going. I don't think anything over there. I think there's a piece of equipment over there actually, but I'm gonna skip it. Back it. Get this. When's my G Fuel sponsorship, dude? Oh my god! This has PV potential. shouldn't switch weapons. We're stupid. Dimension shift. Zangetsu to early. Okay, let's see what I get from my progression. The only thing I'm having an issue with is Dominique. Okay, just out of the way. I'm gonna die a lot to Dominique. And I need to figure out what to do. Hope I get like double jump right here. Oh, that's big. Can I get Aqua Stream or Accelerator? Okay, Toad Heart's probably not worth much. High jump, that's not bad. Okay, I'm gonna do this check anyways, even though I probably don't need it. Invert is always nice against Bale. Whoops. Actually, I've done the slide movement there because I had back up high jump to save me. Okay, Aqua Stream right now. Ooh, that's big. Right now I'm getting decked out. Sell that for money.
Dimension shift.
I need something good. I'm gonna grab this warp. Didn't want that, whatever. Save, I'm just gonna go straight to the ramp work. The problem with Tisra's Zion is that it's good, but it just has like no, the iframes are just horrible. Plus I'm missing some like secret tech with it.
Tisra Zion!
I'm trying to get, you know, a good shard right here. That's bad. Bad. Okay, that was not the move. So I can just go straight to Jeeble. Yeah, no, so is that. That takes like no MP. Takes zero MP. Nothing up here. I'm gonna go this way. Come on, give me drops. That could be good, maybe. Come on. Okay, thanks for nothing. I don't think it's gonna be PB, to be honest. I'm playing a bit too sloppy. If I can get a sub hour though, I'm chilling. Yeah. useless. I think after this I'm gonna go back to the I'm gonna grab this morph real quick because I finally need it.
Dimension shift. Dimension shift.
Next time, obey.
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Oh, what would you like to buy?
This shop is kind of atrocious.
Is it all? Thank you.
What'll it be?
Be all right, I think.
I'll go with this.
I want to check this quest out here. Potato, oh god. I can actually, wait, do I have a ring on here?
Oh, what would you like to buy? Is this right? There you are.
I gotta make one more trip to the shop for healing items and try to get that other wrist ring. I don't have it.
Yes.
I think it was.
That's it? Oh my god.
Bless you.
Disrozion!
Oh my fucking god, man. I think that actually killed me.
What are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this.
What are we transmuting this time? What are we transmuting this time?
I'm gonna buy my second question right now.
Oh, what would you like to buy?
I can't.
Oh, what would you like to sell?
Okay, this is...
Is pleasure doing business?
Fried fish? Nope, crystal. That's good money, though.
Dimension shift! Dimension shift! Dimension shift! Dimension shift! Dimension shift!
This is how we do. Fuck it.
Yeah!
disarray.
Fly. Oh my fucking god, man. Come on. Oh, this is gonna be a nightmare. I knew it. Oh my god, what? I'm so done with this. Bro, what are these patterns? Come on. Dude, the hitbox on this is so huge. I'm sorry, the rage quit. Oh my god. It's the problem with like doing fast seeds is that if Dominique just wants to be a bitch, you just die over and over again and you're just like, okay, life is pain. And then once you finally beat her, you have to deal with freaking Bale, which is. Bro, the hitbox is so easy. throw it like across it.
Scrumptious.
I would have died there. Why did I even do that? Okay.
No choice.
That wasn't too bad.
Bail. I summon thee to my side.
And now the problem is this freaking boss is a pain in the ass too, man. Oh my god. This is yeah.
Hello there.
I'm not that confident. Oh my god! Try it.
Inverse.
Oh my god. What am I doing, man? Oh my god! Let's go, man. Holy shit. I need to get better at that fight though, like, cause I can actually use the wrist rings. I wish I bought two wrist rings. I could have been up on that last cycle. Oh my god, man. That shit was crazy. Tis for Zion. Kind of mid in my opinion, but it's pretty good against, you know, if you want to use a low budget, you know, low MP and do decent damage at a long range.
So, what'll it be?
Oh, you know what I should have done was get these two things up a little bit. Cause I think I had more DPS. Well, technically a new P. TB, but also not really, because it's like I died twice, so, or three times actually. But you know, still 130, that's always my goal, so.